Here we go. Joyville. This does not look very joyous to me. This looks like frightening. I really should have cheated and looked at the description or the information on it, but I didn't. I was actually good. Okay, let's just get to it. I mean, the graphics are nice. It's like running really, everything looks really smooth. The fuck is that? Looks like a giant butt. I feel like we are in, yeah. I feel like we're in, like a Five Nights at Freddy's situation here. Get out of my way. Oh. Whoa. Okay, we got two doors that are locked. Oh no, we got one door that's locked. This one just... Oh, here we go. It's in here. Got some boxes. This place is like crawling with boxes.
Is this thing even recording? Okay. Okay. I don't know what's happening here, but something is terribly wrong.
Tell me about it.
All the children and...
All the children? The what about the children?
They vanished.
Save the children.
Without a trace. I'm the only one left. And I don't understand why. I saw it. It's a creature. So horrifying, it haunts my every waking thought. Its appearance, it defied all natural laws.
Is that what this thing is?
Eyes in its mouth. Can you imagine? It's like a nightmare brought to life.
I
can't even begin to fathom its purpose or origin.
That sounds fun. I want to see.
It was just here. Right outside.
Oops.
It's out there. Oh. Somewhere.
Show me.
Roaming in Joyville. What does it want? Why is this happening?
Where are you? What room are you in? Oh, obviously in here. I'm assuming.
I need help. I need to reach out to someone.
Something
Anyone
tells
who can explain
me
this.
You didn't get it.
If you're watching this, please send help. I'm trapped, terrified. I don't know how much longer I can hold.
Is that him? Oh, he's cute. Ooh. That's what we're dealing with, huh? Oh, there's his bloody handprints. Okay. Why don't I have a fucking flashlight? That's what I want to know. And why can't I get into this room? Oh, E. Okay, so I need a key, I'm assuming. Can I open these? No? No? We're sure. Oh, these open. What the? I jumped? Did I jump? How did I jump? Okay, I got the keys. Oh my god, I can jump! Hooray! Hooray! So far, I like all the imagery. Very fun. Oh, we got a puzzle. Huh? Okay, so we have to connect the wires to the numbers, I'm assuming, right? How do I do that? Oh, E. This thing is... Okay, so we're looking for something. Red, blue, white, green, yellow, and purple. Red, white, blue, green, yellow, purple. Oh. Oh, that... Okay, that makes sense. So... Okay, so the red one's 2. Yellow is 3. Red is 2. Yellow is 3. Red is 2. Yellow is 3. Red is 2. And, okay. 2, I say. And yellow is 3. Great. Purple is 4. Or, like, fuchsia, if you want to get technical. Blue is 5. Green is 1. Blue is 5. Green is 1. Which leaves white as 6. Is that right? Does that open anything? No? Okay. I wonder if this thing works now. Oh. Okay, what did that do? Maybe... Can I go here? Oh, I can. Perfect. Alright. So far, so good. All my guesses have been right. Ruh-roh. I'm excited to see this, like, Big Bird looking thing. Big Bird with no beak! Oh my god, he's so fun! Wooly Bully. Oh my god. What? That is not very child appropriate. Oh, I forgot E. Locked. Open. Oh. We got Wooly Bully. We got. What is this? What are you called? Nothing. I like that everything is so, like, color coded. What is this?
Hi there.
Hi.
If anyone is watching this, please listen carefully.
Okay, I'm listening.
My name is Ethan Jenkins, and I work at Joyville.
Ethan Jenkins, something that's two of my best friends' names.
And well. I don't have much time to explain. But there's something important you need to know about this teddy bear.
Okay, what is it? What
this is teddy it? Bear is no ordinary toy. It has a special chip embedded in it, a chip that can do incredible things. It's
incredible.
It's
things.
A long story. I can't risk revealing it on camera because I don't know who might find it. But
a chip
I can tell
that can
you
do incredible
much.
Things.
It opens doors. It has a purpose beyond that, but I can't go into detail right now.
Interesting. Okay. Oh, hey there, Teddy. Cool. I'm very excited to learn what incredible things you can do. Bum, bum, bum. All locked. Oh. Oh, you're the key. Oh no, I drained your battery. Oof.
Hello, and welcome to Joyville.
Whoa.
My name is Harrison Vanderbilt. At Joyville, we believe that childhood should be filled with laughter, exploration, and unforgettable memories. Then we've crafted an experience like no other, tailored specifically to ignite the spark of joy in every child's heart. In Joyville, we believe in the power of imagination and the pure delight that toys can bring to children's lives. That's why we've curated toys that will transport your little ones into a realm of limitless wonder and joy.
catch everyone. So I catch everyone. It's what's cool. For your child, or a this is my favorite place.
And engaging environment. Look no further.
It's the best place
Joyville.
For games and fun, says Sabrina. Memories that will last a lifetime. Oh, Sabrina. Come and discover the we got a ticket. Joy that awaits in our I got a golden ticket. Oh. I like that we can explore this place. Oh, excuse me, can't see. Oh, I like this music a lot. Weep. Damn, this game is smooth. Okay, what do I do with my ticket? That's what I want to know. Oh, the swings are going? I want on! Jump. Jump, damn it! I mean, get on there! Okay, what do we do? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Ticket. This looks like a game. A jukebox. Oh! Wait. What? Oh, he started the jukebox. Huh? What? My bear is on zero. What do I do? Oh, I see. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Everything's like color-coded. And the bumper cars were all color-coded too, with the numbers. I feel like it's something to do with this thing. Get on there again. No? Oh. Oh, wait, okay. So... I wonder if we have to match. Okay, so the top one. What the fuck? Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, I don't like that at all. That made me squirm. I don't like this guy. Oh no. I thought this is not gonna be scary. Oh god! I don't like this guy. Ah! Oh. Fucking. What? Did I die? I died. Why did I die? Wait, where's my bear? Okay, wait. Where? Oh, that was so unfair. I wish I had my bear with the incredible powers, but even if I did, I think he's at a zero battery. Oh wait, it had me actually start all over.
Hi there. If anyone is watching this, please listen carefully.
Just gotta walk and listen at the same time.
My name
that fucking
is
worm
Ethan
scared
Jenkins,
the shit out of me.
And I work at Joyville.
Skip.
Something
Skip.
Terrible has happened.
Ooh, baby. Okay, well at least we know what to do now, right? Give me this ticket.
Hello and welcome.
Oh my god, I don't remember that worm being so fucking scary. Like, oh!
Joyville, we believe that childhood.
So he's like all happy at first, and then he just like gets super pissed off for no reason. I don't trust that fucker. Oh wait, aren't you supposed to like light up or whatever? Wait, how do I do this? Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. Alright, don't try anything funny this time, okay?
Summer experience for your child or a guardian searching for a safe and engaging environment.
Oh shit. I should
join us in creating memories that will last.
Oh, this fucker. Orange? I don't remember which one orange is. Oh, he's gonna kill me. Oh, here he goes. Here he goes. Oh my god, there he goes. Oh, I did it. Orange. Yellow. Shit. Oh, I don't. Okay, so yellow and then green. Buddy boy. Oh. Okay, there's yellow. Okay, where's green? Okay, green's at the bottom. Okay. Ugh! And then we need that blue. Oh my god, this guy! Please let that be right. Okay. And then fuchsia's the last one, I think, or purple? Purple? Purple. Purple, right? Purple. Oh my god. Oh! The fuck? Oh my god, is he following me? His eyes are following me! Oh my god. This fucking slide is like, oh my god, something about animatronics scare the shit out of me. Oh, careful, careful, careful. Ah! Oh my god, my hands are getting sweaty already. Yeah, that's funny. So, Ethan Jenkins. I got my friend Ethan, and then my other friend Keegan, but his last name is Jenkins. Not that anybody cares, but you know. Yay, flashlight! God, that snake thing. Okay. F, okay. So we got E and F. Oh no, not another one! I really, really do not like these worms. Oh. Oh my gosh. Can I run? Oh, I can run. What do we have here? We have like battery on my. What is this? What? Okay, and And this is missing its counterpart. Okay, and you're out of battery, so I'm assuming that will give me the power that I need to open the door. Can I get through here? Okay, jump. I wonder, look at this green goo. Can I jump on you? I can. Okay. Can I put it on top of it? I can. Oh my god. Get up there! I don't want to put it back! Get. Can I? Sir. Stay there. Oh my god, I can! That was a fucking guess! Okay, now what? Oh, that's the piece I was looking for, I think. And I have to, can I use this? Jump up. God, I suck at this. Get up there, damn it. Oh. Jeez. It's really funny. What? Now, what am I supposed to do? All right. More about stamina than anything. Okay. Or speed. There he is. Oh, he's so cute, getting all charged up. I want to call him Melvin. Melvin! God, it is so damn scary down there. Woohoo! I wish this charge. I wish my phone charged as fast as Melvin's charging up right now. 100%! Damn, boy! That was quick! Alright! Boom, 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 boom. Gladly! Okay. Okay, now what? Dead end. Locked. Dead end. Sector locked. A, B, C, D. Maybe there's gonna be another puzzle. I guess we'll see. Oh, what is this? A, B, C, D. I have a feeling I should have wrote that down. A, B, C, D. Oh, you lose your power just as quick as I lose my phone's power, too. We're very simpatico, Melvin. Oof. Evil, 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 evil. A bunny. We're gonna be acquiring a bunny pretty soon. Dang, these floors are clean! And these... Dude, these worms are scaring the living shit out of me. I don't know what it is. Oh, great. It said to toggle my flashlight. I don't exactly know why. Oh. Oh, I'm supposed to keep that. Alright, let's go grab... let's go grab Ronnie. I saw Ronnie over here. You don't want to exclude him. Make him feel left out. I'm coming, Ron! Ronnie boy! Run, run! Oh my god, I can crouch. I had no idea I could crouch this whole time. Whoa! Whee! It's getting a little eerie. It's locked. Oh, where's that fucking... oh, he's gone! Meanie or Weenie or Reenie or whatever the hell his name is. It's gone. Oh, this thing's open though. This was closed before the play zone.
Ah!
Fuck! Go, bitch! Oh my god, can I go back up here? Get in there! Ah! Oh my god, I wonder if I can go up the... can I go up here and have him chase me? That actually might be fun. Okay, I might do that. That sounds kind of fun. Okay, let's try that. Oh, I don't want to deal with this again. I don't want... here we go. Oh, fuck! Remain calm, remain calm, remain calm. Jump, crouch, and then go. Oh, you better not be able. Oh my god! You're so cute though! That was awful. That was seriously awful. I can't believe it. Oh my god. Okay, what now? But also... oh no, it doesn't. Okay, which one opens that? Which one opens that one? Okay, now you're open. So now I can do... what do I have left? The blue one has to be last. The red I can get around now. We got this one. Over here. Yay! Okay. Whew, that took longer than I wanted it to, for sure. Warning. Oh, fuck me. Oh, god. What was that noise? Huh? Am I supposed to go back up here? No! Oh, I fucked myself, didn't I? Oh, come on! To look for a fucking code?! 8, 5, 4, 6, enter. Hold on. Oh my god, fuck you, you cute little piece of shit, fuck you. Oh my god. Holy shit. Woo! Huh? Oh fuck. Oh shit. Where the hell'd you go? Oh no. Oh! Oh my god, I was so into it! Oh man! Oh. Shut up, Siri. OMG, that was so fucking insane. I am so my adrenaline rush is like full throttle right now. If you guys stuck along this entire time, thank you so much. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video very soon, hopefully. All right, take care. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, goodbye.